afternoon, and welcome to this edition of Weather Break. My name is Joey Pisani, and today is Tuesday, February 27th, 2018. Today we are standing on top of Westerbald Fire Tower, about 20 miles outside of Franklin, North Carolina. We're looking here off to the north toward the Great Smoky Mountains National Park, and specifically in the camera frame, you can see Fontana Lake. Up in the northeast this weekend, we're expecting quite a potential nor'easter. Very strong winds, coastal flooding will be possible across this region this weekend. The track and intensity of the storm is still yet to be determined, but definitely something we need to keep our eye on. Back across parts of the Mid-South and Mississippi River Valley, the flooding is the big story. That's going to continue here. River flood watches and warnings are in effect across many areas, across portions of Tennessee, Arkansas, northern Louisiana, and northeast Texas. Tomorrow, a severe weather threat will return to parts of northeast Texas and southern Arkansas. Main threats will be some spotty damaging winds and some hail as well. Very low tornado threat for tomorrow. For more weather and climate information, be sure to log on to our website at extremeweathervideos.com. And be sure to share your pictures and videos with us on Instagram. Use the hashtag EWVLive to be featured. From the top of Westerbald, hope you guys have a great afternoon, and we will catch you guys next time on Weather Break.